ever since I can remember, I've always been trying to feel some other feeling other than what I'm feeling at that time. Especially when I was young. Not adult yet, shit. But being in that kind of place where you're really uncomfortable with the way you feel all the time is a dangerous place, you know, because you're seeking out all kinds of different stuff. Anyway, right around the age of turning 40, something happened. I don't know if it had to do with turning 40 or what, but it was like what I'd been looking for that whole time became very evident, and that was to realize all the love that's around me, and family and friends and people in the street.
Yeah, baby!
That was such a healing time for me. And I guess that's really what this song is about. It's called Through the Window of My Mind. So, change.